Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to fix the error 0x80070216 on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run the Windows Updates Troubleshooter. Right click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the System tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to Troubleshoot and click on it. Select Other Troubleshooters and then corresponding to the Windows Update Troubleshooter, please click on Run. The next solution would be to reset the Windows Update components. This has been explained over the separate article and video. The third solution would be to manually download Windows updates from the Microsoft Updates catalog. Go to catalog.update.microsoft.com. Search for the relevant update number and hit enter. You will find a lot of updates with that certain number. Choose the one which suits your needs and click on download corresponding to it. After that, install it on your system. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.